Spain is a notoriously decentralized country. The Spanish government grants 17 autonomous regions varying degrees of political autonomy in health, education, security, urban and environmental policy. But the 1978 Constitution also contains a safeguard for the Spanish government. Article 155 allows the central government to take control over autonomous regions in times of crisis.
If a self-governing community does not fulfill the obligations imposed on it by the Constitution or other laws, or acts in a way that is seriously prejudicial to the general interest of Spain, the government may, following approval granted by the overall majority of the Senate, take all measures necessary to compel the community to meet said obligations or to protect the above-mentioned general interest.
The article is short and relatively imprecise. The second paragraph vaguely stipulates that the government may issue instructions to all the authorities of the self-governing communities. Article 155 has never been used, making it difficult to know how it would be applied in practice. According to this specialist, the government could choose between a number of different measures to restrict Catalonia's autonomy.
It could be anything from economic intervention to control over the autonomous police forces, or even control over the region's institutions. And we could even get to a point where the government makes the decision to dissolve the regional parliament and hold early elections.
To trigger Article 155, Mariano Rajoy will have to submit the exact measures he intends to apply to a vote in the Spanish Senate.